Lieutenant Hall, Imperial Intelligence. I have orders to act as your liaison. I have prepared a briefing, should you require it.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Then allow me to introduce you to your target. This is Zael Barrows. After helping break the Mandalorian blockade during the war, the Republic offered him considerable latitude to plague the Empire. Then, after the Treaty of Coruscant, the Republic retained him as their unofficial ferryman to Belsavis.
Why would the Republic hire a war hero to run errands?
Their operations here are strictly off the books. Using Barrows ensures nothing here can be traced back to the Republic. Belsavis is a remote ice ball with minimal natural resources, the perfect place to keep things you'd rather forget. Which is why the Republic has constructed a substantial prison fortress here to hide away their undesirables.
I'm not looking to lay siege. What are our options?
Our landers can insert you into the Republic fortifications relatively near the last known location of Barrows' vessel.
Get me on the ground, Lieutenant.
It will be absolute pandemonium, planetside. This is my direct holo frequency. I am on call, should you need me.
What is it, Mako? I just touched down.
I've been combing through the Imperial's network since we docked. After cross-referencing their records with data on the Holonet, I hit pay dirt. Surprise, surprise. There are a lot of people locked up on Belsavis with outstanding bounties.
That was good thinking.
Just doing my job. Most aren't worth much, so I narrowed it down to the best payout. The gang of bandits who heisted a major shipment from the exchange. This one's all or nothing, so here's the complete list. Oh, and don't worry about dragging them back. These creeps are wanted dead.
Sounds like Lover Boy's coming back. Ain't you gonna welcome him home? Hey, Zael! I like your plaything! Maybe I'll keep her a while! You ain't Zael?
Maybe we should give them some privacy.
Tell me where he's hiding, or I'm gonna crush Girly here like a bug!
I'm not with Zael, so how about you settle down before anyone has to get hurt?
Trying to play dumb? Cute. You're gonna work. If killing Zael's little girlfriend don't get you talking, bet I can come up with something that will.
Looks like we both want the same thing. Zael's head.
Ain't nobody killing him but me! Lucky day, Girly. You're still the only one left to rat him out.
You can just shoot me. I'm not telling you anything.
Cooperate, and I'll get you out of this alive.
I'm not stupid. I'm dead. Zael, why'd you have to play the hero? I wanted to leave when the first siren sounded. Zael insisted we stay to help evacuate if things got too bad. Too bad. Understatement of the year.
Quit stalling. Where is he?
Zael stormed off after some argument with a warden. Said he had unfinished business. He took M30B to get the central power plant back online. Said not to wait for him. That's all I know.
If anyone asks, you were dead when I got here.
Oh, when you take a guy down, you don't do it halfway.
Hey! She was mine!
I wasn't gonna risk her warning, Zael.
Only reason I ain't pulling your head off is you got her talking. You want Zael? Take what's left of him when I'm done. Nobody's putting the squeeze on that punk but me!
Can't shake the feeling I've seen that ugly mug someplace before. Cut it a little close there, Em.
Nice trap, you. I'd kinda hope the first time I met you would have been captaining your one-way trip to lockup.
Things rarely go the way we want them to.
That's deep. Will you moonlight as a Jedi Master when you're not blowing up orphanages? Friend of yours? Hate to disappoint, but even your thick skull won't break through this force field.
What are you standing around for? Let's blast this place to pieces!
I don't throw temper tantrums.
It ain't a temper tantrum! Blast the generators and Zale ain't got nowhere left to hide! Soon as this field drops, me and Zale are gonna get reacquainted.
If he's dead when I get back, I'm gonna be real upset.
Don't you worry. I plan on keeping him alive a good long time. Dirty rotten!
Any particular reason you trashed that droid?
'Cause it was here! The rats scurried down this little hole while you were taking your sweet time wrecking the place! Tin Can wouldn't give up where he was going. Guess I broke it.
Can you fix what's left of this thing?
I got an idea how to keep this heap talking. There's lots more junk like this thing walking around keeping the runts in line. They get built at a plant deeper in. Bet there's parts to hotwire this trash and shock some answers out of it.
Show me this droid plant.
Place is inside Max Lockup. Ain't getting in there without some major boom-booms. I only got this dinky piece. You blast the place up. I'll haul this junk over and grab us a couple of tech heads on the way. Deal?
Let's get down to it.
Come on, come on! Got you right where we want you now!
Thought I smelled something burning. Found us a couple of volunteers.
You can't be serious. You want us to try and fix this? There's hardly anything here worth salvaging.
Shut up and work. I only need to get inside its head. Find me something telling me where this man is going.
I think we can handle that. Dean, grab a diagnostic pad and a hollow emitter. This might take a little while.
Done all we can. If the Imperials want those prisoners, they'll have to crack them out of the tomb. It's out of our hands now.
You can evacuate, Warden, but I spent too many years putting those fiends away to let it all be for nothing. Come on, Em. We're heading to the tomb.
This is what you bothered me for?
I'm sorry. I don't have a lot to work with. Just memory sectors and timestamps.
If the little punk's trying to keep the imps from getting in the tomb, he's only got one way to go. I didn't bust all the way in a Max to miss my shot at that twerp!
Thank our friends here for their help. I've got a call to make.
My pleasure.
No, please! Please don't! We did what you asked for! No!
What?
My target's last known destination is something the locals are calling the Tomb. What can you tell me?
Unfortunately, everything we know about the tomb comes from the Republic's limited records. It appears that most of the interaction the Republic had was with the tomb's custodial droids, and only samples were normally allowed to enter.
Would presenting myself to the custodians be an option?
The droids retreated inside the tomb when Operations Group 1 and 2 forced their way through. All contact has been lost. Commander Grang is in charge of gaining re-entry to the tomb. He'll be able to give you the current situation. However you get through, if you can reach these coordinates, contact me. I'll bring you up to speed on any discoveries.
I'm coming along. I ain't been waiting this long for someone else to have the pleasure of killing Zale. You get me that twerp, I show you where the law hides all the contraband on this rock. Deal?
You should let your money do the talking more often.
Don't push it. A friend takes a hike too, in case you're thinking you can pull something.
Suits me just fine.
All these cells starting to make you nervous?
After today, I think I've done more than my time.
Horn, I'm in position. What have you got for me?
Analysis of data from the custodians is coming slowly, but I believe we found a solid lead. The bulk of the samples taken recently appear to have been interred in a vault we are designating Block 44. The majority of the Imperial prisoners have likely been taken there, making it the probable destination for your target.
Where can I find Block 44?
These coordinates are based on our analysis of the tomb's schematics, but that's as much as I know. If Barrows is sighted elsewhere, you'll be the first to know. Horn out.
Good. Nobody shoot. Truce. Look, we could settle our differences, but not right here. I have to stop the Empire.
I'm not buying whatever it is you're selling.
We've got you outgunned. If you want to fight, I can give it to you. You help us foil their rescue, permanently. And I'll go quietly.
You'll go quietly when you're dead.
I thought you might say something like that. Fan out!
You're mine now! Runt!
So close. So close!
I would know who you are and how it is you came to our rescue.
I would know who you are and how you came to be in my face.
Andreas Thos, leader of Operations Group 1. You will address me as my lord. You're obviously not with the Republic. I assume the Empire was able to break through the alien filth. Have our forces been able to free the Dread Masters?
You tell me. It was your assignment.
Who are you to question me? Our groups were split up, decimated, and cut off from outside reinforcement. The operation stood no chance of success. Freeing these prisoners would at least give us a fighting chance.
Sorry, that was out of line.
No matter. There are more important matters to be dealt with. Getting these captives free and in fighting condition is my primary concern. Carry on with your business, but stay out of my way.
Been thinking about this since you dumped me on this rock, Sailor Boy. Got it all worked out how you're gonna go.
Aren't you gonna do something? You came here for me. What about your bounty?
You crawl into a tomb, Barrows. You risk getting buried.
This is gonna be a real treat.
No. Please, no. No!
Corpse is yours. I got all the fun I'm gonna out of it.
Left me enough to clean up.
Like you need all of him. You ain't so bad for a runt. You got style. I figured joining up with you is my best shot of getting off of this rock. What you say? I'll kill for you.
I always wanted my own attack dog.
Real funny. Let's get the stash I was talking about and blow this joint. There. Watch my back. Grab everything! Let's go!
You're here to take Barrows off my hands?
I noted your return. I figured it was safe to assume you were successful, given your reputation. I prepared a report of your success for Darth Tormund. I have your compensation right here.
I could use a friend in Imperial Intelligence. Keep in touch.
So long as you're sure to put in a good word for me, I'll do that. I must return to my duties. Again, a pleasure.